The Earth Explorer and GloVis websites are search tools for satellite imagery, aerial photographs, elevation data, land cover products, and digitized maps. To download or order data from either site, you start by registering for an account. Links to the EROS registration system can be found in the upper right-hand corner of the Earth Explorer and GloVis sites, or by navigating directly to ers.cr.usgs.gov/register. Start by choosing a username and password. Guidelines are on the right to help you create an acceptable username and password. Confirm your password and check the I'm Not a Robot CAPTCHA. The next screen asks for demographic information about how you'll be using the data. By understanding who's using our data, we can better tailor how we provide our products. These tools are available to everyone, so there's no wrong answer, but answers are required before moving on. The third section is where you enter your contact information, first name, last name, your organization. Make sure you use the address where we can contact you if necessary. Next, enter and confirm your email address. This address must be unique and can only be used for one account. Your telephone number will only be used to clarify something on your order to make sure you get exactly what you want. Click Continue. The last screen is to confirm all of your information. At this point, you can click back to any of the other three screens if you need to make changes. When everything is correct, click Submit. The next page tells you your registration is complete. ERS will send you an email to activate your account. You must click the link in the email in order to activate your account. At this point, you must confirm your username. Click Submit to return to the sign-in page, where it tells you your account has been confirmed. Sign in to bring up your profile homepage. That's it! Now you're ready to order data from both Earth Explorer and GloVis websites.